The light.
Oh. Oh.
Hi.
Hi. Hello. Oh.
Hi, Heath.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh, yes, you want me to get the... Drop it.
Oh.
No, let me get it from you.
All right. Going in the room.
They'd be coming out of the car. They brought... What did they bring? Izzy's? No way. Hello. Hi.
Oh no.
Hi.
Oh my god. Oh, it's been so long.
I know.
Oh, it smells so good in here. Hi, Keith.
Ooh, Gertie eating cookies? Oh my gosh. Actually, what type? Those cookies look really good, to be honest. What type? Like, are these?
Costco.
Okay, well, I mean, you can't go wrong with Costco cookies. Oh wow, you have a lot of pictures.
Oh, there's meat in the hat and the bean.
Oh my, you have a nice, oh, I love succulents. Oh.
Nick.
Wait. What? Ooh.
Guys? This is all of us when we went to McDonald's.
Come
on, come on. These are when we went to
March. How long are you going to record me? Well, I've been standing here for like almost a minute now.
Hmm.
Like, do you want me to do something or stay like this? Or... oh, shit. Oh, no.
Being recorded by Nicholas Paper Gamer.
Yeah.
So awesome.
Yeah, see, this guy's an OG. He knows like my old eldest videos.
Damn right.
Yeah.
I know the elder texts. Mr.
People coming?
Oh my god. Yeah. Wait, is that Brendan?
Oh, my god.
Oh.
I call these crack cookies.
Oh, bro, I love those.
Because they were probably made in a crack house, but they taste good.
Bro, they're insanely good.
Hi.
Dude, last time I saw you, you were a little bit.
He's still going through puberty, guys.
It
bugs me more and more every day.
Fries is more important than him eating his sandwich first. Hear me out. Okay. All right. So fries are made of carbs and fats, all right?
Yeah.
From potatoes, all right?
Makes sense.
You see here, you eat those fries first, you get that energy, right? You know, you get the energy mm-hmm. to support your body.
Yeah.
The energy to support your body, you know, all the muscles that you use. Once he gets to the sandwich, he needs that energy to chew down the sandwich. So by the time he uses the energy from the carbs that he consumed earlier to eat that sandwich, those carbs are not left over to give him all the fat. Therefore, he made a big brain move by eating his fries first.
Eat the fries first because you saved the best night of your life. You don't
order the sandwich. I am scientifically explaining
sandwich for the fries, so you get rid of the fries first so that you can enjoy the sandwich later.
Don't justify eating fries first.
100%. Look. I'm trying to 100% speedrun this, okay? Eating the fries first is way better because then you can enjoy the sandwich more. It's like you're tainting the purity of the sandwich by eating fries with the burger. I mean, I do that sometimes.
You eat the fries with the sandwich.
No, gross.
You put the fries in the sandwich.
No, that's actually like not a bad idea though.
Also,
like fries.
Also, the fries... reason why you eat the fries first is because if you leave the fries out too long, the fries are gonna get hard and soggy, and it's not gonna be good fries anymore. You gotta eat it as fast as you can so that you don't get upset.
Same thing happens to the burger though.
No, it doesn't. The burger has more meat. It retains heat. Okay.
Bro, that rhymed.
Exactly. Okay, I hate people who eat, you don't eat fries one by one. Why would you eat fries multiple at a time? You're not enjoying your food.
So then my sister gets less and I get more. Obviously.
What happened?
What, you don't have siblings?
I don't.
I mean, if you eat multiple fries at once, you could get more crunch, more of the crunch factor in there, you know?
No, but it depends on the fries. If they're good fries, like McDonald's fries. Because everyone knows McDonald's
fries. Oh, I love McDonald's fries.
We're going to get those crusty
fries. McDonald's fries are the worst.
Bro, McDonald's, they're crispy, they're crunchy, they're salty with that nice.
I'm a little shy. It's my first time.
Bro, wait.
Whoa.
Hey, yo.
I'm gonna slap your dick. I'm not an asshole. I'm gonna lick it.
Oh, Alexi's
here.
Alexi.
Alexi.
Hey, Alexi.
Wait, where is?
Mm-hmm. Another day, another vlog.
How sussy is it gonna be?
Oh my God.
I will find out. Oh, chip. Chip. Chip.
I was like,
that is going
in.
How do
I
eat? You good? Are you okay?
You eat the kiwi skin?
Yeah. You're disgusting. Fitness gram patriot test is a multi-stage
aerobic. Look at this view. Crazy. The thumbnail shot. You know, you have to do it. What? What are you looking at? Hey, it's whatever gets the people clicking. I'm like literally realizing how much I'm not recording myself. Any gamer girls hit me up. Alexi, you should jump on Jay.
That's what I said!
No, dude.
Oh.
Ollie, come here. So close.
Wait.
Oh, come on. Wait. Is there
no.
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 Come here.
Nope. Ethan, say hi to the vlog.
Hi, vlog.
Is this the first vlog you're in?
Maybe.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Cookies. Yay.
There's a reason I bought them.
So good.
Got it. Really bad.
Look at how cute I am.
That's it, right?
Aren't I cute?
Don't eat the skin.
Don't eat the skin, Heath.
You literally eat the skin.
You do?
Once.
You do?
Once, because he said try it.
Dude, you don't wash that off.
Yeah,
that was. Bro, why didn't you wash it off? I mean, eating the skin's one thing, not washing it off is another.
It's kiwi mystifies me.
What the flip is this one? Wait, go to the next one.
Look at camera season.
Let's all go up to
Heath.
Why?
I don't know.
Let's all
go up to Heath.
Okay.
$2 in there.
Hello.
Wait, you want to see my tip money? Oh my God.
Damn, boy. You look like a stripper out here.
Oh, God.
All those ones.
Oh, you have $2 bills too?
I know. So
yeah.
Bro, what the flip?
Ones, baby.
I don't want to date someone. That doesn't make sense.
You need to buy a money gun. Have you ever gotten a sled and tried sliding down it?
No.
Why? Because you're smart?
Yeah.
Wait, cut to the only cut.
What? Oh. I'm not a furry.
What do you mean he's a furry now?
Oh, cut.
He's been a furry.
Are we going to the park?
Let's go.
Okay.
Oh, I should have brought my
park time.
Sorry, that's
the best.
Yeah, for the GoPro footage, obviously. What do you think? Yes, it is a GoPro.
I hope you realize that.
Get over here.
Yeah.
Hey, he does YouTube, so that means he's.
He doesn't play sports.
When was the last time you played sports?
It depends. Well,
that is, so never. Okay.
Wait, so what are we playing?
Baseball.
Oh, gosh.
Strike one. Strike two. Strike two. Strike three.
Oh, nice.
Catch it! Catch it! Yeah. Hey Viv, hey Viv, hi.
Catch it!
Yeah! Okay, so I took.
Wait, no, you.
Oh, do it the other way. Hi, hi. So
wait,
I
started over. Or else okay. It's gonna be wrong.
Okay, so I kind of took, I asked, well, I didn't take it, but I asked for Nick's phone. Here's Biff right there. Oh my god. Hi. So they're playing baseball right now, and I kind of have a broken arm. So, yeah. Bye-bye.
Is this on?
Mm-hmm.
Hee 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 ha. Dude, like the Clash Royale came from Clash Royale.
Whoa, yeah.
Dude, oh my god, just three crowns.
Oh my gosh. Bro, the adults looking at us with like all their kids. And...
Look at the little kid! Guys, look at how the cute little kids walk. Like...
Wait, I dare someone to yell, your kid is cute for 20 bucks.
20 bucks?
Yeah. Yell to them, your kid's cute.
Your kid is cute!
And I have to look at
have a good one!
Did I get that? I got that. Oh, flip! That hurt. Oh. Another battery for a reason.
That's it.
Going.
He's killing good.
Stay.
Oh no! Yeah, this is a sign that we should stop. Everyone's going crazy at this point. Oh, this is so copyrighted. That's fun.
I heard him. Jameson!
Should we?
Oh
yeah.
Oh my god.
Heath's house, and then we're gonna be doing some epic gaming. Pretty crazy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, he's chugging it. Oh shit.
Ah, that's not, that's weak!
Go, keep going, go, go, go! 10, 9, 8, 7!
Ah, that's weak, that's
this
weak.
This is my third fucking one. Shut your bitch ass up.
That's wait, weak, bro.
Okay. Hold on. Get it closer.
Dude, we should do hide and seek again. That was fun.
It's not the girls are in relationship.
Oh wait, isn't that? Oh yeah, that is true. I wonder who in this group would be down to kiss another guy. Like a guy kissing.
Another.
Yeah, maybe.
Is this supposed to be a transition?
No. Transition. Will we be watching Star Wars? Oh yeah.
Her hair, she's so hot. She's so pretty.
Here.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Hey guys. Guys, Nichrome was actually gay.
Nick, a lesbian?
J-Next.
I all block in this. Oh god!
Brendan. So we got our food. Everyone has their food. Oh, you just ate your whole. Wow. Mm. Everyone's eating their burgers and hot dogs and. Oh, you had a lettuce wrap?
Yeah.
Bro, that's a huge amount of lettuce, bro.
It's just one piece of lettuce.
Oh, gosh.
Okay. You did not see the little what? Hole there, did you?
Oh, what a lovely cat.
Tell me why.
Tell me why.
Wait.
できずついてあの日を失ってさよなら
乾杯
あんたが好きで好きすぎて
Here
No
Just told the man Put a gun against his head Mama Let her kiss me down
You better lose yourself in the music
Are you a smelly, sweaty gamer boy? Do you want to refresh yourself but don't know how to shower? Gamer Gonna Be Gone is the product for you. You won't have to shower or smell bad during gaming.
Gamer Gonna Be Gone is easy to apply. Just take off the cap and swipe it underneath your filthy pits.
I love Gamer Gonna Be Gone. I can stay fresh after months of not showering.
Gamer Gonna Be Gone is a must-have for you smelly gamers.
Without Gamer Gonna Be Gone, I never would have met my boyfriend. He loves to smell Gamer Gonna Be Gone. That gamer gunk is gone.
Call 1-800-USM-ELLB. If you call right now, we will throw an extra stick to really get rid of that goopy gunky stuff.